I'm Frans Viljoen. I'm the director of the Center for Human Rights here at the University of Pretoria. The center has been very fortunate to benefit from EU support for scholarships. And these scholarships have gone to 30 students from all around the African continent who study towards human rights and democratization in Africa here at the center. And that's been ongoing since 2000. As we celebrate 60 years of the EU being in existence, I think the EU really has become increasingly a beacon for human rights and good governance and governance institutions. But from a South African perspective, as we see these kind of impetus of decolonization, I think it is important that we should see the European system, the EU, as a source of inspiration, but not do so uncritically, but adjust it and adapt it to the particular African, South African context. So as a center, we obviously wish the EU great future in human rights. Human rights is under threat in the world, and the EU really is a bastion for human rights. And we anticipate and we wish the EU well in its endeavor to secure human rights and to serve as a continuous inspiration and support for these principles around the globe. So